Nothing's like squats. I mean, it's like nothing compares to squats. You can do leg presses, but why? Why do an inferior movement? Why do a movement that looks good, but produces hardly any results? If there's a risk associated with a movement, it's a good exercise. If there's minimal risk, why do it? It's probably a bullshit exercise. It's the hardest thing in the world to do the squat. It's balance and control and scary. But that's why it's so effective, okay? The hardest things are usually the best. If it's easy, leave it to somebody else.
Ah, you achieve failure. Failure has been achieved, thank God.
Now, the only place to go from failure is to win.